contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, the World Heavyweight Champion from Washington, D.C., weighing 317 pounds, Batista.
Made a hell of an impact on Raw, Cole. But now that he doesn't have Triple H or Ric Flair watched his back, I think his days might be numbered.
Batista has taken the best that his former Evolution teammates have had to offer, and he's always... And there's the submission hold. What a deadly maneuver this is.
You're not kidding, Cole. Oh, man. This is just about the last hold you want to find yourself in.
I can imagine. Just look at the pressure being applied here. And the crowd has come alive tonight with a chant directed at the superstars in the ring.
Yeah, and you can't let that break your focus. But that's easier said than done. He's going for the submission.
And he might get it. He's got that hold locked in.
He's going for the cover, Cole. Man, I'm telling you, from my in-ring experience, trust me, you could cut this tension with a knife.
I don't think you need in-ring experience to feel the tenacity radiating off these superstars' has. I don't think anything could be more obvious.
Spoken like a guy who's never been in there, Cole. Trust me, when it comes down to you or them, it's a whole different level of intensity.
I'll have to take your word for it, Taz. I honestly can't imagine a more electric atmosphere than the one in this arena right now. He was one step ahead on that one. Superstar.
Yeah, that 50 cents will get you a cup of coffee.
Here it is, Taz. He's building up a head of steam, and he's about to let his opponent have it.
I'll tell you what, if his opponent's got a brain in his head, he'll get the heck
in. And here we go with the submission hold. This could be a pivotal moment in this match.
It sure could. There's a lot of pressure being applied in that hold, bro. Batista has had lots of success so far, but that's just because his opponents might let him psych him out. You can't back down from a dude like Batista.
I don't think that's the case at all, Taz. And I think the sight of a heavily muscled 6.5-foot animal like Batista doesn't intimidate you. You better have your head examined.
Uh-oh, this ain't good.
Chest first, right onto the security wall. That's going to take some time to recover from, but time is a luxury you don't often have in a match like this.
This is one heck of a match so far.
It sure is, Taz. What do you think the highlight has been so far?
Well, that'll probably come a little bit later on in the match. When you decide to shut me a gap for a few seconds, then I can enjoy it in peace.
Now, excuse me for doing my job, partner. Sorry to disturb you. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's the law of the jungle, Cole. An injured superstar's like a wounded animal. It's survival of the fittest.
And that also means that if you're not...
He ain't taking any chances with this submission, Cole. Look at how tight he's got it locked in.
I see that, Taz. I wouldn't be surprised if he got his opponent to tap out right here. Look at that. That's going to go over big with the fans and build some momentum at the same time.
You really gotta watch out for your opponent when they're getting fired up like this. Hey, the ref's got a cut.
He's taking a little time to give his opponent a piece of his mind.
You sure he can spare a Cole? Thank you, Captain Obvious.
I just think it's unfortunate whenever a super...
On the mat, shoulders down. This could be it.
The adrenaline is pumping. The crowd is coming alive. This is what they came to see.
Hey, Cole, you know what? Try to restrain yourself a little bit, okay? You're supposed to be calling this. He likes fighting dirty. And it's easy to see why. He's pretty good at it.
He certainly is. And I hope he's proud of himself. Personally, I find it disgusting.
The more risk you have for serious injury.
Oh.
WWE fans just can't get enough of these superstars.
You know, instead of showboating to the fans, maybe you should really keep your head.
One, Taz.
Yeah, I've been on both sides of it, Cole. That's the truth. And let me tell you, it's better to give than receive. You know, Cole, I'd ask who you were pulling for in this match, but I think it's pretty obvious since the beginning who you're rooting for.
I never claimed to be completely objective, Taz. It's no secret I respect superstars who stick within the rules and show some sportsmanship in the ring.
You gotta understand, Cole, I know it ain't exactly kosher, but you're putting your body on the line in there. You gotta do whatever it takes to protect yourself and pick up the win.
He's got this crowd solidly behind him, and now he's going to give them exactly... And here's the cover! Wow, they don't get much closer than that. This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
No surprise there, Cole. The WWE fans ain't exactly known for keeping their opinions to themselves.
You talk about raw power. You talk about intensity. Have you ever seen a superstar like Batista?
Hey, there's no doubt he's a very impressive dude, no question. But let's not get too carried away here. It's not like he's the biggest.
Oh, no. The referee is down. What's going to happen now?
Anything and everything, Cole. No reference, no rules.
Watching these superstars go at it reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.
Oh, come on, Cole. You know, you should let me train you. You could be cruiserweight champ in like a year.
Oh, no. I've heard stories about the way you train people. You make Marine drill instructors look like pushovers.
Yeah. They're just training people to go to war. I train them to be WWE superstars.
Well, thanks but no thanks, partner. I think I'll stick to announcing for now. He's got him covered!
He might have gotten the pinfall call, but I'd be real surprised if we didn't see a rematch after that.
Here's your winner, and I think those fans are too.
Why don't you wait? Because when the fans speak, the WWE listens.